Automotive horror. Vertical line. As a senior citizen was driving down the freeway, his car phone rang. Answering, he heard his wife's voice urgently warning him, "German, I just heard on the news that there's a car going the wrong way on 280. Please be careful." "Heck," said Herman, "it's not just one car. It's hundreds of them."